Shocked the world, kind of. I mean, feels real good because we knew we could do it, and we're prepared to do it. Just feels good to finally have it come together on a stage like that. It doesn't get much better than that.
When did you guys start believing that you can win this game?
The first couple series, we kind of knew we had it. Could have done what we wanted to do, and we could move the ball on them, and we knew our defense all year has been, you know, one of the best in the country, and they proved it tonight. And got to put it all together and score when we needed to and move the ball. Had a couple penalties that, you know, we're disappointed about and kind of knocked us out of scoring even more points. So, but, you know, any win's a good win.
Talk about fighting through those early turnovers. You made a couple of mistakes. Talk about fighting through that, and then you've been staying, and then you made a couple of throws. You know,
that's something as a young player that I know that, you know, consciously I have to be able to fight through mistakes, and I'm going to make mistakes. I'm not going to see things clean, and I'm going to make bad decisions. When I did that, I had to, you know, I had an understanding in my mind that I just need to battle through it, and I'm going to have a chance to win. And I battled through it, made some plays in the end, and our offensive line and, you know, our backs really just did a great job of moving the ball, and receivers caught the ball when we needed to catch the ball and won the football game.
You made a couple plays to keep drives going. What does this do, a win like this, for maybe your confidence?
It's huge because it's huge for this team, this program, myself included, just because it's like a propeller for the next season. It propels us into the next year and kind of gives us that boost that we need going into off-season training and going into next season, that, you know, we feel like we can play with the best, and we've kind of proved that, you know, sticking with teams throughout games but not pulling it out. We finally pulled it out, and it's big.
Feeling better that you ruined your arch rival's season and not going to the national championship?
To be honest with you, I probably won't think about that until I see it on ESPN. You know, when they say knocking out the national championship, I'm more excited about us winning the football game right now. I really could care less, you know. Really could care less if they were number two in the country, number 200. We beat them. It's a big win.
What was
it? It's just a big win for us.
What was going through your head whenever the clock was running out?
I was like, come on, just tick, 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 please, just keep going. You know, we knew we had a chance and got a kind of a delay game penalty, which hurt us big. And in the end, they didn't reset the clock or something, we thought they were going to. But it was just like, keep running, and when it hit zero, it was kind of a sense of disbelief. And then it just turned into complete like pandemonium. And the thing about it was just silent running out of the field after the game, because they were all like, we just lose. And we were just like, wow, we just pulled it off. And it was just, I'm so happy for our team and for the coaches and everyone involved in the program that we can pull out a win like this.
What was it like for Shady step up and say something like that on the bus like he did? I guess that kind of gave everybody's attention. It was
Shady?
Yeah, stepping up and saying something.
Yeah, I mean, he is he's kind of our, you know, our pulse, you know, from that standpoint of being a guy, you know, who we've depended upon to make plays for the past, you know, 9 games, and we know that, you know, he's not going to make every play, but when a guy like that steps up and says something, you know, it's for real, and he's stepping up to be a leader. We need that.
What was that bus ride like?
Thanks, Pat.
On the way here, I mean, he's saying that there's cans thrown at you guys.
Oh yeah, it's just what we thought it was going to be. It's exciting, you know. It's like you're angered, but at the same time, you're like, this is pretty cool. You know, let's have some fun. This is going to be real fun. And it was a blast.